startup culture and what you can learn from entrepreneur. Mr. Fazil Hussain, I would request you to join the stage to deliver your presentation. Mr. Fazil Hussain.
Allah, who is the maker and the picker of the believers, respected judges, notables, and my dear friends, Assalamu alaikum and good evening. It's me, Fazil Hussain from Operational Level 1, and I'm here to deliver the presentation. The topic which is chosen by me is startup culture and what you can learn from entrepreneurs. These are my contents which I have chosen for this week. Number one, what is startup culture? Second, how does startup start? Third, benefits of startup culture. 4. Who is an entrepreneur? 5. What you can learn from entrepreneurs? 6. Why entrepreneurship is important to the economy? And last but not the least, I will learn. What is the startup culture? A startup culture is a workplace environment that values creative problem solving and open communication to work on a new product in market. How does the startup start? There are a lot of ways to initiate startup, but these are the few and the basic ways to initiate startup. First one is that surround yourself with good team, not just the team, but with a good team. Because if you have team, you cannot go ahead, but with a good team, you can go. You can work on different of things, and then make a business plan. Just after the team, you have to write the business plan that where that team has to work. That's how the startup begins. Benefits of startup. From Microsoft to SpaceX, from SpaceX to Tesla, from Tesla to Amazon, from Amazon to Alibaba, from Alibaba to Google, from Google to WhatsApp. Every biggest firm, every biggest organization, every biggest company began with the startup. Yes, Elon Musk was the one who invented idea of creating electric vehicles, but he couldn't have made electric vehicles alone. For that, he had to have a team who can work on the different roles. That yes, that is your role. Yes, that is your responsibility. That's how the things go. And now you see where the Tesla is, one of the famous and the great company of the USA. And there's a famous saying that if you want to go fast, go alone. If you want to go fast, go alone. But if you want to go far, go together. These are the benefits of the startup. Now, who is an entrepreneur? An entrepreneur is the one who creates something new in the market or who updates new things in the market by watching out the needs of the customer and by watching out the needs of the market. Now, what you can learn from entrepreneurs? One of the most important things every entrepreneur teaches us that always work on your assets rather than creating someone else's. As I have mentioned two pictures in my slide. First one, there's the Warren Buffett, who is the investor, decides that James can be the CEO. Investor, who is an entrepreneur, earns 1,000 times greater than the CEO. Means what does that mean? Means the entrepreneur is working on his own asset. Besides that, there's a story which is saying that my boss arrived at work in a brand new level. I said, wow, that's an amazing car. He replied, if you work hard, strive for excellence, I'll get another one. Means someone else is fulfilling someone else's dream. The lesson every entrepreneur teaches is that always work on your assets rather than creating someone else's. Another thing which every entrepreneur teaches is that always target on customer pain and what the customer actually needs. Like at the time, in the previous times, there was the time from only mobiles. The work of the mobiles was just to convey a single message or just to deliver a single message or by in the talk. But later on entrepreneurs saw that now the market needs smartphones, which has the access of internet, which has the access to connect with the globalization. And then later on, everybody switched from mobile to smartphone. These are the demands of the market, and entrepreneurs always work on the hand of the customer. Take risk. And sometimes it's important to take risk, because without taking risk, it cannot lead you to success as a business owner. So understanding and calculating risks are most likely to play off is an important part of being an entrepreneur. If a person is inventing something new, for that he has to take risk, because without taking risk, he cannot go ahead. Why entrepreneurship is important to the economy? The work of entrepreneurs is to create new products or is to update the market. And once the entrepreneurs are creating new products, government can put easily taxes on the market, on the new products. And once the products will be start selling, government can put taxes, and by the new products, government can gain easily taxes, which can lead economy from this level to this. So these are the benefits which entrepreneur gives the economy. And last but not the least, my presentation consisting is that always research on your ideas. Always work on your ideas, because every single thing began with every big thing began with the CEO. Thank everyone for listening.
Thank you, Mr.
Yes, he was Mr. Fadil Hussain, और entrepreneurship के हवाले से बात कर रहे थे. यकीनी तौर पर आप लोग कॉस्ट एंड मैनेजमेंट अकाउंटेंट्स बनने जा रहे हैं, तो आप में से बहुत सारे स्टूडेंट्स ऐसे होंगे जो अपना बिजनेस छोटे लेवल से स्टार्ट करेंगे. ये तो मालूम है आपको कि लेने वाला हाथ लेने वाले हाथ से ज्यादा बेहतर.